Next, while the blocks remain on the sill, insert rollers into the top roller bracket and then into the horizontal tracks. Install the adjustment bolts finger tight. Move the brackets into position so that the panel is in line with the panels below it and tighten the bolts. When properly adjusted, the top seal will contact the header across the entire width of the header. The top seal may be notched for cables at this time if desired.